Well, the live stream cut off when I actually paused it, right when it cut off for y'all, I think. So, at least we didn't. Yeah, at least I cut off then. So let's continue. But no face cam.
It's upstairs in your locker? Pretty sure.
What? You said you were sure.
I was.
I mean, I am. Why are you asking now? I don't know. I'm nervous.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait, he'll see us.
This guy is the real deal, folks. We're gonna see him around for a lot of years. The fans are
just aim it at something loud. Bucket? Nah, too messy.
They're rising to the occasion.
Flash, get ready to be tackled.
Yeah.
No, we need noise, not property
that
damage.
Was a nice defensive play. And we're gonna wind up back the plate with two outs and player in the order.
Nice. Come on. This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now? Hey, forgot to tell you I showed our presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World.
Holy cow, that's perfect.
Right?
Heal the World it is. Now all that's standing in between us and a better world is that stupid thumb drive.
Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right? Get down. Did he see us? I don't think so. Split up. I'm getting back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
We're in trouble. We're in trouble, Mayday.
Ooh.
Oh, no, I'm out.
Where are you, you little punk? Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
I could really use a refill on my web shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab. This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management.
Kid's gonna be around.
Gym to locker. Easy. Path is clear. Time to move.
What was that?
Crap!
Yeah.
I back this project up online.
It was definitely a kid. No such thing as the ghost of Midtown.
Heating vents. The spider's best friend. Web shooters first. Okay, where did I leave my web fluid stuff? Yes, you. Dr. Octavius is doing a guest lecture there next month. Gotta get tickets before it sells out. Harry and I climbed up a rusty 100-year-old fire escape to get this shot. Totally worth it. Ran into MJ right after this. Couldn't decide between hey or hi, so I said, hey, hey. I'll admit to a little bit of hero worship here. I know I He's under here somewhere. Gotcha. The capacity of these things, so I don't care. Now to meet Harry at the gym. Old backpack. Forgot I put that here. Gotta start keeping track of these things.
Can I grab it? No, I guess not.
I can't get away from this guy. Distract him so I can get out of here.
What's that?
This is me making a break for it.
Ow.
Dude, how you got caught? We gotta grab that thumb drive and get out of here. Let's cut through the gym. Okay. It's all coming back. That was crazy. Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty, no biggie.
Smalls.
All you?
Oh, sure. Okay. Nice.
Nice.
I am so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks. Hey, I didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and I don't know. It feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay, here we go.
Oh wait, no, I want to use this shit.
Well, when MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Oh. Well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
What's the score?
I have no idea.
Me neither.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too. But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker? Where do you think that security guard is? Probably still in the east wing. And let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here. We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop. Just let it go. Can't just let him get away with it.
He's captain of the football team, and I'm a backup singer in Glee Club. He's gotta get away with it. Our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow. Quick, get under there. Gotta get him back in that elevator.
I checked this floor 3 times already. Damn good.
Anybody in there? What's going on?
He's gone. Got lucky with that one. Oh, yeah. Quick, get the drive and let's go.
What is this?
How did you...
Go on. Take it. Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this, too? Nope. Run.
Oh, shit.
We're gonna get arrested.
Not if he doesn't catch us.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like.
Still got that thumb drive?
Yeah. Just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police. I called the cops. You're in trouble now.
Oh, shit.
No, but hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught.
Wait, I keep forgetting.
No. Ooh. Drop that bitch.
Hey, you the one who called us?
Yeah, they're in here somewhere.
All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Oh, shit.
Now to get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here somewhere.
You guys are looking. We need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well, Brightfield Rick, the school janitor, has been hearing things. You know, he can be a little funny about this stuff.
Funny? Like, haha, or,
Well, he jumps to conclusions. He has some crazy idea the school has a ghost. That's not a ghost. It's just some fool kids.
Kids? More than one?
Well, I don't know for sure, but I suspect it is.
What have you actually seen?
What was that?
Check it out! What have you actually seen?
Well, have you actually...
Sometimes these things pop for no reason. Nice. Now we just have to distract this last guy.
Don't move. I'll be right back.
He's alone. Now for something I like to call the upside-down pickpocket.
These kids playing tricks.
That should put me right above him.
Jerry's probably waiting up for me.
God.
What was that?
Ah, God.
How am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
Oh, no.
Never gonna make you understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Okay, gotta go.
That's funny. Let's get the out of here.
We got hocked. It's not the cops. It's my dad. Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
Ooh.
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
Damn.
I still think we would have won state if we presented. Lots happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance. And I'm gonna take advantage of that.
Yes, sir.
I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete, we're gonna heal the world.
Oh, shit. Damn it, 500 words or less.
And even I'm bored already.
Hey, Miles, you busy? I need
whatever it is, I'm down.
Need some help with a babysitting mission at the rack.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out, though. Pete, call for some backup. We're just...
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also work late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Now, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over. For birthday alone.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you. And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Ma. Look, you have me a patelón. I'll see you.
Okay. Después.
Better head to the raft. Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost.
How long have I been going? 20 minutes. Okay.
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft. Not enough resources for him since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there. Looks like I'm just in time.
This guy, freaking Scorpion.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Ready for the next one.
Next one? Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today.
Oh, shit. Martin Lee.
Martin Lee. Miles? For fireworks. We gotta go. Red, yellow, if these are.
Make sure the prisoners are secure.
Damn.
I'll take left. Protect the ship!
Form up on me!
Oh, ship. Here we go again. Damn. Nice though.
Should have stretched.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Wait. I know it's probably a bad time to do this, but just give me 1 second. Heavy attacks cannot be dodged. Parry heavy attacks when the warning changes from yellow to red.
Whoa! Those blades are sharp! Bring him down! You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep him in prison.
Get out of our way! This does not concern you!
Alright, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
He's a papa!
I was hoping you knew!
We'll cover you! Keep them out of the ship!
On it!
Take out the defense! Target sighted!
Arm up! Through. Overwhelm the guards and break down the door!
They're trying to get inside the ship!
They want Scorpion and Lee! We gotta stop them!
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members.
You will see, and it will be glorious.
Not liking the sound of that.
Bring it down. I just see coming.
Keep fighting.
Cover Spider-Man. Focus in. We can't let him get near the prisoners.
Shit.
What are you, vultures, kid?
Ooh. Freaking arrows.
Don't get distracted by the spiders.
Our quarry lies within.
They're definitely going after Scorpion. Can't let them get inside this ship.
He's above us.
Switching position.
You seen these guys? A lot of money and tech here.
They're not messing around. I'm desperate to get their hands on Scorpion, Lee, or both. If those guys get free again,
stay focused, Spider-Man.
Your presence is unexpected, but insignificant.
Man, who are you people? And where do we even come from?
I'll give them one thing. They know what they want.
We are men, but we fight as one.
Spider-Man, how you doing?
You know that thing with the Hydra? And more heads pop up?
Zach, we've got him on the ropes.
I have a shot.
I've
from the little one.
Little one? You better be talking about the other Spider-Man. I'm the half inch taller than him, at least.
Let's go. 120 combo.
What now? Scorpion. These guys have no idea who they're letting out.
You're still out there! Still here! Promise!
Oh, come on, backup power. Be here. Sweet!
Damn.
Water's rising. I can't get back the way I came in. The electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
I need you to stay away from the water, okay?
Drain the excess energy.
Ooh.
Thanks a million, kids.
Ooh. Ooh.
But I saved you.
Oh, really?
Damn.
Can't be.
No.
Dad?
Oh.
This isn't real.
Damn.
We have eyes on Scorpion.
A superhero.
Damn.
Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up. Give up. Give up. Give up.
Spider-Man, I don't have to worry anymore. None of us have to die.
Won't let anything happen to you.
Time's running out, Mijo.
Huh?
Damn. Oh shit. What the hell?
Clear.
We got him.
No, Lee! Lee! You cannot escape.
Wonder what happened to him. Damn. You cannot escape. Damn.
Get him out of the air.
Damn. Damn. go.
I think that's all of them.
Nope. Ooh.
Ooh. Spider-Man! Things just went from bad to East River on fire bad.
That's... Well, okay. I'm on my way. We'll deal with Scorpion later.
Shit.
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver?
Nothing but debris. Who are those guys?
Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey,
Whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Yeah. Pete. When I saw Lee inside that ship, my powers, they...
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
Interesting.
I don't know, man. But it feels volatile.
Wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. Hey. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promise. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Not on my watch. Come on.
You're too much, man.
This is very rare when you can swap your equipped abilities. Miles has a lot of chain, lightning, and venom punch, but only one of them can be activated at one time. I keep messing so much shit up.
Used to hearing that voicemail of yours. Dropped you a pin. Wanna come through?
Hey, Uncle Aaron.
What? Too busy to visit your fam?
Nah. I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big.
Check one more time. All right, not bad, not bad.
Alright, this is where I'm gonna stop y'all. Damn. Freaking like 2.5 hours ish start. Not bad. This is gonna be the live stream, but I'm gonna upload the other ones without my face cam just so they'd be better quality and shit. Like from the PlayStation, so just gonna be 1080 and yeah, just be better and shit. But then this is gonna be a live stream directly from the PlayStation, no re-upload, so it's also gonna be good quality, and that's what's gonna be on the playlist. Oh wait, this last 50 minutes or whatever, what's this, not that freaking camp, so sorry about that because the stream cut off its ass. But yeah, freaking what a hell of a start of a game, bro. I'm freaking effing with this hard, fucking with this. Damn, just 7% progress. Damn. Alright, y'all. Well, anyway, make sure y'all keep watching, subscribe, look at the description, all that shit, to add me on the socials, PlayStation. And yeah, appreciate anyone watching this. Alright, I'll see y'all.